Well, we had been talking for a long time about whether or not we wanted to have kids. And I just made this joke of like, God, I'm starting to feel on the old side of it. Why don't we just adopt a 5-year-old and it'll be like I got started 5 years ago. And she immediately said, you know, I would really consider that. And I said, yeah, I was really joking.
Once we decided to move forward, it was scary and overwhelming, but we were really open to whatever came our way.
We went through some really tough times, the kids adjusting to us, us adjusting to them, but not just adjusting to them, but just adjusting to being parents in general, because we went from 0 kids to 3 kids literally overnight. I felt like so much of what we went through was funny. So I thought, yeah, couldn't we make a comedy that really shows how this really works?
Do you like the Clippers?
Well, I'm more of a Lakers fan.
Oh, no!
You hit me because I like the Clippers.
The Clippers are awesome. They were smart for trading Blake Griffin, their best player.
When I started talking about making it into a movie, I wanted it to be as much of our story as possible, but I also sat down with a bunch of other families, particularly those who had adopted teenage girls.
The support group was cracking up, actually one-upping us with things that their kids had said to teachers. Right.
Yes. It's rare to have that honesty in a lot of things today. I'm just so proud of him.
The idea isn't for people to see the movie and then run out and adopt kids. I mean, that would be wonderful, but I feel like when people have biological kids, it's very, very easy to picture babies and Little League and graduation and prom. But when people think about kids in foster care, they're thinking ahead of all the sort of hard parts. And what the movie does is it does start with those hard parts, but it also shows what's funny about those hard parts. Then it takes you through to when you become more of a family, and hopefully it'll demystify all that, and you'll just realize that they're just a family, and that could even be you, that could even be your kids and your family.
Thanks, Daddy.
I just got my first daddy. Oh, what the?
You suck! I want some of that.
Hey, honey, can I help you?